Let's start with that inner loin. So this still has that chain on there. Really all we wanna do is just peel that off. So if you just start right up here at the top of that loin, once you get this started, you can pull that chain right off there like that. So there you have beautiful deer tenderloin.